Pick a card, any card. Not so fast. Take a moment and learn what to look for in a flash card. Higher speed cards help today's higher end cameras shoot photos faster and allow for HD or 3D video. Slower speed cards are fine for point and shoot cameras taking vacation photos. But faster cameras need faster cards, or else you're not realizing the potential of your equipment. Class 4 cards deliver a minimum speed of 4 megabytes per second, while Class 10 cards deliver a minimum of 10 megabytes per second. UHS 1 cards also deliver a minimum of 10 megabytes per second and are capable of recording real-time broadcasts and HD videos. You need more capacity than you think, especially if you want to really capture all the action, whether it's at a pro sporting event or your family reunion. This will keep you from running out of space on your card just as the goal is scored. Higher resolution cameras, or those that shoot video, need lots of space, and higher capacity cards fill that need, as you can see here. microSD cards are like SD cards, but in smaller format. While SD cards can handle higher resolution photos and videos, microSD cards are used to store music, video, photos, applications, and documents in digital devices such as tablets and smartphones. They can be plugged into an adapter and used just like an SD card. microSD cards may look like SIM cards, but they function differently. SIM cards are designed to access cell phone networks and do not include extra storage. Now that you know what to look for in a card, look no further than Kingston.